Hi everyone, konnichiwa. Thank you very much for watching Horacchi Channel. This is Horacchi here. Today, in answering the viewer's request, we walk and shot the scenery of Harajuku City next to Shibuya. Harajuku is located between Shinjuku and Shibuya on the Yamanote Line. It is the center of Japanese teenage culture, fashion, and cosplay. And at the same time, it offers some historic sites as well. We are going to see three places this time: Meiji Jingu, Meiji Dori, and Takeshita Dori. Number one, Meiji Jingu. It is the most visited shrine in Japan, founded in 1920 to commemorate Emperor Meiji and his wife. Meiji Jingu is a Shinto shrine in a large green wedges. Number two, Meiji Dori. You can also experience the teenage culture and trendy fashion here. There you will see all kinds of shops offering independent fashions, cafes, and fast foods. Number three, Takeshita Dori. The street is the icon of Harajuku. It gives birth to so many fashion trends. It is actually a narrow, approximately 400 meter long street lined with trendy shops, fashion boutiques, cafes, and fast food outlets like crepe stands, mainly targeting teenagers. There are so many places for eat, walk, and discover. You will love it. Last thing, on weekends, it becomes extremely crowded like Shibuya, so take care if you have small children. Hope you can enjoy that. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.